So before I start this video, I want to start by saying massive condolences to all those who were affected by the bombings that happened in France yesterday. Yesterday would be the Friday, the 13th of November. And also the second part of this video has, I believe, a very strong meaning. It's got to do with children in need. And it's a more serious, but still, I believe, fun aspect of the video. So have fun and enjoy. Peace.
You happy? I'm not vlogging, I'm taking a video. Just trying to keep a straight face. You can't.
It's pretty good. It's pretty damn good.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
That is good.
I've lost my point.
You just
It's the mad massage. The Breesage.
The Breesage.
Alright, Bree, go under his arms more.
Yes! Yes!
I know my Breesage. Oh, that's classic.
Girl, Mr. Lover, Lover, Lover. Now Mr. Lover, Lover. She call me Mr. Bombastic, tell me fantastic. Touch me on me box, she says I'm Mr. Romantic.
Oh, that's classic.
You need to relax
first.
Bray, keep doing your thing. Mate, that's crap, that's bad. Deggy
3. Jump cut. So, we are back and it is Saturday that I'm editing, and yesterday was Friday the 13th of November. And of course the UK, especially housed by the BBC, was Events for Children in Need. Yeah. So yeah, every year Pudsey comes out of this little hidey hole and helps us raise money for charity. Now that money is used to help children all around the world, not just in the UK. And I want to bring to attention some things that some of the boys from my school managed to do, which I think is a great deed. And they managed to raise over £1,000 for children in need. So I just want a little applaud for them. So these boys shave their heads for charity, and that's a brave deed, especially in a all boys school. But I think we're all mature enough to enjoy that now. But I think a lot of people would love to say a big thank you for helping raise money for such a, I would say, noble cause. And we'll jump straight to it. Sweet.
I can't even see it. Oh my God, no. There it goes. There goes Daniel's head.
Brandon. That's so sweet.